I came and went and came again, until I disappeared from sight, aided by a riptide flight, the ebbs and flows cycling round. And from our places in that sea, we see our living differently. From where you are, the land lies fair to climb and journey here and there. From other places, not quite so. Your travels may seem arduous or slow, or even not of any merit. Effort then against the tide, the desire to lay down and just not take the ride. Bobbing about, whether in river or in sea, our view can vary enormously. Yet whatever place we find ourselves, however we perceive it, we are both the droplets and the whole, and so we keep up our attempts to claim a knowledge of it all. Our experiences appear a reflection of all seas and rivers near and far, that imagining a step too far. But whatever way we look and see, whether we cling or let ourselves flow free, still the oceans in our eyes, our arteries the river courses. Will we meet again, our flowing merge? Who can say? We must go on, and so I drift out to sea, always shackled, yet always free.